hold this here. Lots of pressure.
How about you?
Go up and try to make sure they're securely fastened.
We were quite the crew. Jason, your mom, and I.
Mom mentioned him before. What happened to him?
We were headed back home after a rotation around Jockery. Some equipment malfunctioned and all of engineering caught fire. Jason ran in to engage the vacuum seal. Saved our whole crew.
Out here, there are 10,000 ways to die.
Wiped out several hundred terabytes of data from the surface readings. I've done my best to block the virus, but I don't understand how it got there in the first place.
It's no good, Chief. The heat ruined all of my tests. We're gonna need new samples.
That's another 2 months of work.
Coolant pump malfunctioned right before we got into the planet's shadow. The radiators are full of frozen coolant.
They should begin to thaw in a couple of hours.
That's what we get for a rust bucket like this thing.
So not only have we lost all the probe data from the planet, but the samples as well?
Chief?
We're being sabotaged. Someone doesn't want our research reaching Central. Enough to land is 5 kilometers from the nearest ground module. I need you to get there and send a distress call.
Wait, you won't survive the impact. Joanna, don't!
Nobody ever went near
you. Both of you! No one leaves this room until one of you comes clean.
Golly, just admit it. We're all sick of these silly arguments.
If I wanted to destroy the samples, I would have just done it. No need to play games with the radiators. What's your defense?
You need to calm down.
No, I want to hear it. What is your defense, Wakeman?
Hole in the station. We have to get to an escape pod now before we deorbit. Stay with me, kid.
Situation like that.
Hopefully you will never have to find out.
Have you ever had to make a choice between your life and someone else's?
Not yet.